A New York judge has refused bail to the head of the International Monetary Fund. Dominique Strauss-Kahn, who's accused of raping a hotel maid, has been deemed a flight risk.
This defendant is charged with criminal sexual acts.
One of the most powerful men in the financial world must stay in jail until his next court date. A New York judge denied bail for Dominique Strauss-Kahn, the International Monetary Fund chief accused of sexually assaulting a hotel maid.
The defendant restrained a hotel employee inside of his room. He sexually assaulted her and attempted to forcibly rape her.
Police arrested Strauss-Kahn on an Air France flight at JFK Airport Saturday, less than 4 hours after the alleged assault, in his penthouse suite at a hotel near Times Square. Prosecutors argue the 62-year-old French citizen had the resources and reason to flee.
The preliminary indications are that there may be forensic evidence that will support the victim's version of events.
Defense attorneys tried to get bail set at $1 million. They promised Strauss-Kahn, who has a daughter in New York, would remain in the city, but the judge called him a flight risk and denied the request.
Strauss-Kahn's lawyers are examining whether they can appeal the ruling.
We are disappointed, but this case has just begun. He is still presumed innocent.
3 years ago, Strauss-Kahn did admit an affair with a subordinate at the IMF, and his reputation with women got him the nickname, the Great Seducer. But the charges shook the political landscape in France, where the IMF chief had been expected to run for president this summer. His current wife says she has no doubt her husband's innocence will be proven and is making her way to New York. Strauss-Kahn's next court date is set for Friday.